Magnus Hellberg for the Red Wings. He was backing up tonight. Perhaps tomorrow night he goes in Buffalo. That still remains to be seen.
So I have to say if...
Stolen there. Crosby in alone. Saved by Hellberg. Stop Sidney Crosby, who's in all alone. Malkin for Pittsburgh. Dropped it back through his legs and across now and into the middle for Russ back to the line and a save by Hellberg. Rebound stopped by Hellberg. In the past, they're in the Red Wing dressing room as a penalty coming here to Pittsburgh for interference. Too far for Raymond. Kept alive, high slot, Larkin shot, saved by DeSmith.
Pretty aggressive save there, boy.
Good outlet there by the Penguins, but fanned on. A broken stick, that was why. As Brock McGinn couldn't clear. Red Wings clear the stick out of the way so as not to interfere with it. Hronek, a flipper to Raymond, to Hronek. Larkin, teeing one up, gets it down low, Perron. Hronek from 30 feet. From 20 for Raymond, off the backboards, out front, Larkin scores!
Well, he got a friendly bounce on that one, didn't he?
Dylan Larkin with his 13th goal, his fifth on the power play. 32 points on the season.
And the Red Wings are on the board with lots of time to play.
Sherratt with a lead pass. Larkin dropped back. Perron with a shot and a save made. Rebound, Perron!
Oh, my.
And to Smith again. Red Wings coming on now. Then he lost it. So a break for the Red Wings. Back is Pettersson. Kovalik across Sundqvist. Look at that play to Sider. What a great play by Sundqvist. Dropped his back leg. Zucker dumped one ahead. In full flight was Kapanen, held by Hellberg. Keeping the group together. Try and make another run. Here's Soderblom, shot got blocked, with Crosby under contract for a while yet. They couldn't clear it out, had a chance there. Crosby without a stick, so Soderblom worked around him. Crosby went down to block Sherratt, who walks around him, in the slot, they score! Great play by Sherratt to get it into the slot, and Veleno buried it.
Wow. So the lost stick by Crosby plays a part in it. And a broken stick, you can throw it away, get it out of the way, but on a stick that's just lost, you cannot move it, or it's interference or delay a game, call it what you want. But a really nice play by Soderblom to keep it going and get to the front of the net, and then Leno to get himself in a position to take that pass from Ben Sherratt.
Away from Suter goes Letang. Knocked down at center ice. And a lead pass in for Suter, Kubalik with him. There's Sundqvist. And a save made by DeSmith.
Nice read by DeSmith.
Oh, going heavily into the boards, and he's hurt his Sider. He's down. Hellberg without his stick. Sider gets back up. Hellberg's stick is in back of the net. Sherratt helped take it away from Gensel. Cleared for Dylan Larkin. Kubalik. Oh, and Friedman went to line him up and hit him. No risk in the game.
Oh, look at this.
Break here, and Soderblom just couldn't find it, but a good take there by Berggren, 1-on-4.
Look at that son of a gun. Oh, wow, that puck. Wow.
Good play by Larkin to keep it alive. Larkin in front. Oh,
oh
and Rasmussen. Great play by Larkin to Rasmussen and couldn't get it in. That allows Kopp to forecheck there, along with Lucas Raymond. Raymond with a good move. Back to the line for Sider, and a save by DeSmith. Sherratt banked it back in for Kopp. Now to Sider, backhand to forehand. Gives it to Kopp. Sider across, Sherratt in front of the goal, and DeSmith a save with Kopp right there for a good cause, as Malkin's got it. In front, and a save by Hellberg.
Off Zucker again.
Zucker trying for the hat. feeling in Pittsburgh is Crosby's going along with the coaches, and that's why he's still got his mustache. Here's Kubalik with a save made by DeSmith, and Kubalik looks to be hurt.
I have to tell you, Crosby's mustache looks better than the coaches.
Yeah.
It doesn't fit for them.
Here's Hronek. Foligno, save made. Foligno again, and a save made by DeSmith. They've been 10-3-2 as Kensel fires one and hit the goalpost. Soderblom, ooh, a hit came at him again. Felt pressure from behind, and it was Friedman. And again, Foligno took a stab at him. Couldn't get past Heinen at center. And that one caught a bit of the post, too. Hronek for Perron. For Larkin.
Oh.
High slot. Raymond shot blocked. Perron, great play. Larkin shrugged aside by DeSmith. Perron, how good is he with the puck? Larkin backhand shot. Blocked in front. Puck still loose.
Oh.
And cleared.
Wow.
Crosby back for Letang. That's blocked by Soderblom. Berggren. Skating away from Raquel. Letang for Pittsburgh. Doesn't get out. Sherratt kept it in. He's got a beautiful assist tonight. Into the slot there for Soderblom. Who's has? They score!
Wow.
Great play across to Berggren. And it's a 4-3 game with 5 to play.
Well, Ben Sherratt has been the central figure on 2 goals tonight. And this was basically a busted play after Letang threw it around the board. Sherratt goes to the middle, and it's broken right there. And Pittsburgh actually knocked it off Soderblom's stick right to Berggren in a wide-open net.
Zucker couldn't make the play to Malkin. Now Rust for Malkin.
Oh.
What a play through the legs by Zucker.
Wow. Looks like Pittsburgh got a penalty. I'm not sure why. Too many men on the ice.
Too many men, I think. We'll sort
that
out.
That's why the whistle went.
Yep.
Wow, what a great opportunity.
Too many men on the ice is Hronek. Raymond down low. Rasmussen in front. Perron, he scores!
Bingo.
David Perron has tied it up. 4-4. From a 4-0 deficit, they've climbed all the way back.
That took exactly 11 seconds. And that's what happens, or a chance to happen, when you win a faceoff, which they did. And even though this play went down below, it's thrown out in front blindly. And Perron just immediately snapped it through the goaltender to tie this game. Holy mackerel.
It
wow.
should be Raymond and Rasmussen assisting
again
on the Perron goal.
Holy Michael Rasmussen ever in the middle of everything right now.
Back to the line it comes for Dumoulin. Zucker looking for three. Stopped by Helberg.
My goodness, has he been something tonight or what?
On it comes Ernie. Wrap around try, stopped by DeSmith. So from 4-0 down, the Red Wings get a point in Pittsburgh. The Michigan native circles, brings it in. 17-on-17. Oh, and he went hard, and the stick went flying from Hronek, and Kjellberg's got that. Carter, chased by Perron, who held him up enough. Kopp lays one through. Sherratt, what a hit! Oh, Sherratt. Back of the net. Bending off. Perron left for Kopp, back for Perron. Now Sherratt. Perron goes off in a change. On comes Rasmussen. Save out of the glove!
Oh,
at the glove post!
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Kopp had the winner on his stick and pumped the iron. Back in Carter, the shot saved by Helberg. Now they'll go the other way.
All three.
Here's Kopp. back in front. Oh, they score!
Oh, God. What a play.
Bowman! What a silly! A winner for Jake Bowman, and the Red Wings take it 5-4 after being down 4-0 in Pittsburgh.
Well, that's true 3-on-3. First, it was the Penguins. And on that rush, broken up, it was the Red Wings, and they cash in after Kopp had hit the goalpost. Boy, oh boy, what a hockey game tonight.
Yes.
So I said 1 point would be huge. Well, two's double huge. So a lot of teams that may be watching are going to hear this score and go, you got to be kidding me. The Red Wings came back to get a few points out of this game.
Jake Wallman, his first goal in 15 games since scoring November 17th at San Jose, and it's the game winner.
This was a Rasmussen play again with Kopp. Oh, he got the rebound and hit the post. Oh, my goodness, he's going, are you kidding? And from that, the Penguins go 3-on-1 and aren't able to cash in. All back comes Detroit the other way. What a setup.
What a selling. Look at that.
Jeez.
Love it.
So Kopp, who hits the post, makes the play to Wallman, and that's all she wrote. Wow.
Watch this. That's how to celebrate.
I guess.
Nicely done. Let's go. Trevor Thompson and Jake Wallman right now.
All right, Kenny, thank you very much. And the first question is, Jake, what's that celly all about?
That's the gritty right there. So
the gritty, okay.
I think all the boys like that, and all the young kids probably like that too.